Good morning, YouTube. Today, we're going to go to Austin Park and Pizza because it's the Pistons at the Park car show, which is actually kind of a cool one because it's not like all crazy. It's just kind of chill. So we got quite a few guys coming over. We got a couple Ferraris that are going to meet up. And also, we got a special unusual car that's going to join us today. Should be pretty fun. All those guys should be arriving in the next few minutes and we'll head out. And hopefully today is just going to be beautiful. It's just the perfect time of year for car shows in Austin. Let's get going. We're going to have a lot of fun.
Can't stop.
Stu's here. How the hell is Stu first? Stu's never on time. Look at this, we said meet at 8 o'clock and it's 7:56. What the hell, Stu? That's impressive. I'm very impressed. Thank you for being nice to my neighbors.
Yeah, I'm blasted.
I know, that was unusual. It came in very quiet.
Very quiet.
I almost didn't even know who it was until I saw it.
I'm gonna have some bad luck today.
Why?
I think I accidentally ran over a sparrow or something.
Oh.
A couple of birds like went on the...
Did you hit them or you just drove over them?
I think I drove over them, but I think I... As long as you don't see one in my grill, I'm good.
No, there's nothing in the front.
Because they like flew and they landed on the turning lane and I'm like, oh shit. And I'm like, oh no. And then I rode over, I think, both of them. And I look in my rearview mirror and I see them just like kind of like laying there like...
Oh, that's not good.
That's not good.
Probably not good. Bad Sorry, drama. Sparrows. Who is it? Oh, it's Loper. Oh, dude, with the new wheels. He must have the valves closed. That is way quiet. He's just loafing it the entire way. I love how he does the super slow pass. He's like, yeah, that's right. I'm a badass.
That is sexy.
You like the wheels?
I love the wheels. Oh, man.
Go big or go home, Stuart. I told you, everybody in Austin's getting a 458. I got to step up. So I'm stepping up.
I mean, they're huge.
They're big wheels. I mean, they're massive. But they fill the wells in nicely. I thought they filled the wells in pretty nicely.
Oh, you even put tire shine on.
I clean it up. I'm ready for the show today.
Yeah.
I want to win best of show. And do I get a trophy today?
I mean, I'll give you a trophy.
I had to match the caliber.
Get the custom painted.
Thank you very much. I try to represent. I know the purists are going to be mad at me, but I don't care anymore.
Too bad for the purists.
So I'm selling my specialty wheel. So if the channel, you guys want to help me out.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Don't forget. Oh, yeah. What? Yeah, bitches. Yeah. Dude. I told you we had a special guest. Dude. That.
Well, I bring a little German to this Italian party.
Yeah, this is good. Marty.
What?
That is awesome.
How's it going? I think this is your renter.
I think so. Dude, look at that.
It's only taking
a little LED for the blinker and the parking indicator.
Oh, really?
Yeah, look at that.
That's cool.
Yeah, so I hit the light.
Dude, this thing's bad as hell. Damn.
You don't see these very often. You've gotten
the No, dude, this is bad as hell. This is so cool. Authentic details.
I know, that's what I'm
like. Did they sponsor you?
Did you sponsor?
I've got a sponsor.
Did you really? I thought maybe you actually did.
Traded me a detail t-shirt.
Oh! Yeah!
Oh, look at us.
This is embarrassing, but cool.
It's kind of cool in a kind of horrible way.
Thank you.
excited?
A week.
A week. 1 week, man. 1 week. That's going to be awesome.
Can you figure out where we're going to do it?
No. Well, we'll figure it out. Here comes the loper.
Tell him to stop. You got to get him an X-pipe.
He knows.
I don't know if he knows. If he knew, he would.
He does.
He wouldn't do that if he knew. Stuart, if you're listening, you've got to get an X-pipe.
Yeah. Jeez. Right. That's good. Yeah, that is pretty badass. Gnarly.
What's up? How are you?
Good, man. How you doing?
Good, good.
Got a full crew, huh?
I saw that. I heard it.
Yeah.
You are so quiet.
Yeah, I know, right? I'm so sad. I got to change that. It's unacceptably quiet. It's no good.
Yeah,
no,
I didn't
good.
Know you were here.
I know, I was like a whisper.
I knew Stu was here.
It was like a wind came in.
I knew Loper was here.
Yikes.
Oh, he's got blower.
Sorry, we're the assholes.
Hey, how are you?
Good to see you.
How are you guys?
Good. Yeah.
Man, couldn't ask for better weather than this.
Oh, God, right?
I wish we had a bigger crowd. Man, this weather is perfect.
Why aren't you here? This is fantastic. It's like 75 degrees, sunny, beautiful.
First Sunday of the month, check out Pistons at the Park.
See?
Not Pistons in the Park, pistonsatthepark.com.
At the Park.
At the Park.
840 CI. He's got issues where he's all like, everyone's buying a 458. I have to be different.
I have to be different. You understand that.
I understand that.
Why don't you just go buy like an F12 TDF and call it good?
I don't want to live that leveraged.
Oh, okay. I mean, it's like only as much as your house times two.
What's with the rest in peace?
Whoa. Oh, yeah, we'll take that.
All right, so check this out. We have three of the four Rossos that they make on the Ferrari, or at least I think there's only four, but there's Rosso Corsa, which is like the traditional Ferrari red. We got Rosso Scuderia, which is like the F1 red. And then way over there, we got the Rosso Dino.
Yeah!
Woo!
That's a four-wheel drive mode.
Which is the off-road, four-wheel drive mode. That's like the orange. And then there's also Rosso Fiorano, which is like a deep red, which is not here. No one's got that.
It is. It's a Ford truck.
Yeah, the Ford truck is Rosso. Yeah. It's actually metallic. It's really good.
Hey, buddy.
There we go.
How you doing?
Missing it. Sneaking up on me?
It's something done. We're doing brand building.
Ooh.
Just so that I could be an authentic detail car. Exactly.
Yeah, you should have him do some work on your car.
Yeah. I need to get like that clear tint because, unlike you, I want to be seen.
I'm so shocked that that's the case. I would have never guessed that with that quiet exhaust that you have.
Are your ears still ringing?
Huh?
Are your ears still ringing? Yeah, exactly.
Oh, nice. That looks good.
That looks great.
Yeah.
Looks very
red
good.
The red actually matches perfectly.
Yeah, the red's good.
I know. And look at that. You got the Avengers thing and everything.
I like it. I like it.
Sponsored by.
Yeah. I mean, yeah, exactly. It's actually true. That's actually legit. Let's hear that V12.
I'm glad I asked for that.
We don't want to hear your crap.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
That'll do.
It might do a wheelie. I mean, it's got tires that could do a wheelie.
Tim, check out the Rosso Scuderia. I mean, on Ben's 430, it just looks awesome. You know, it's a great color.
That's gorgeous. I love it. But look, Dan's got some too.
Oh, yeah, he does.
Cold-blooded.
You guys suck. I should show you my glorious mismatched paint.
It's a triangle of red.
Yeah.
Look, it's a triangle, look.
Let's pick a color, Dan, and stick with it.
Yeah.
It's custom, dude.
You guys are assholes. I mean, May I kindly request that you pull forward before revving?
I'm not going to rev. I would never do that to you. I hate doing that stuff.
Okay, thank
people
you.
People that rev their engines, it's so 1980s.
I know, those people, like, they're dicks. The people that rev their engines.
Another great Sunday, Dan.
Yeah,
another great Sunday.
Good. Looking good on the new wheels.
Thanks, buddy. Thanks for all your help.
Don't rub.
Thanks for all the carbon fiber help.
You're welcome.
I won't rub. As long as I don't turn my tires, I don't rub.
Okay, just go straight.
Yeah. All the time.
Always. It's pretty pungent. It's awesome.
It smells like 97.
97? We wish.
Yeah, I know. It would be nice.
That would be amazing. It's really cool when we have the two of ours next to each other because you can hear the harmonics just kind of going ape shit. It's pretty neat. I was like, ooh, that sounds nice.
Yeah. There it is. Yay.
Cheers. Cheers, buddy. Thank you, Lamborghini of Austin.
Clank, clank, clank. Yeah, that doesn't suck at all. It's kind of nice. Well,
it's kind of thinning out, but quite a good turnout. It's kind of fun. This is the Lamborghini sponsored Supercar ATX.
Yeah! Woo! See you, man! Come on, Ryan, let's hear it!
That's what I want to hear.
See you, man!
See ya! Thanks, buddy!
We'll see you, dude! Bye!
That was a lot more fun than I expected. So we went to Pistons at the Park at Austin Park and Pizza, run by my friend Sean Jones of Sweet Rides in Central Texas. Their Facebook group is awesome. You should probably go check it out. Sweet Rides in Central Texas, just search for it on Facebook. Over 7,000 car enthusiasts here in the Austin greater area, so it's all Central Texas. And then we went to the ATX Supercars, which is hosted by Lamborghini of Austin. A lot of fun there, meeting some new people and having a good time and schmoozing and stuff. Brunch at the Steiner Ranch Steakhouse is just so good. Always worth going up there for brunch on Sunday. But yeah, man, we had a great day, having a lot of fun, screwing around with Ferraris, just enjoying the beautiful, beautiful weather. It's about to get really hot, so like in Texas, you know, when it's this temperature, you gotta take advantage of it. Just get out there and do stuff, because in about, you know, a week, it's gonna be like 95 degrees and we're all gonna be sweating to death. You probably need to subscribe, like, and share this video, because that would be really nice, and it helps my videos out and it helps my channel out, so I really, really appreciate it when you do. So without you guys doing those sorts of things, my channel wouldn't be what it is today. So thank you very much for those of you that do help me out. I appreciate it tremendously. Again, we're gonna be doing a lot of car stuff, so stay tuned. It's gonna be sweet.